It is kind of weird to see the light back there. Song's a banger.
Dun 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 dun.
Pistol. You know what I mean?
nicely though.
You can't see me at all, can you? I can see you. That's better.
I'm at least visible.
It's too dark. It's a little too dark in here. Song's a banger, huh? Song's fucking sick. If you're making that much noise, I want to make some noise myself. Why not? Because we'll listen to music for longer. Can you hear the music anyway? I can double check. It'd be hilarious if you can't. Oh, you couldn't hear it the whole time. Oh my god, I feel like such a fucking retard. Let me fix that for you. I'm all singing along and shit. I'm like, idiot. Ignore the beginning of the stream. You're not allowed to watch that ever again. No one's allowed to watch that. Okay. I need a second to pick this song to play at the start. I'm like, get so much energy. Their diet must consist of living in this neighborhood must consist of hot dogs, you know? I don't fucking know. Oh, it's still bright as fuck out here. Don't like that at all. In fact, I hate that. Let's go up on top of that tower. Wait till it gets dark. Since I'm kind of slow moving. That was a guy. I'm good on supply drops for a little while.
kid. I'm not searching all those. Okay, I want to go up there. Alright, we know that the airdrop was north of us. Wait. Sorry. Belay that. The airdrop was west of us. I don't know exactly where. It's irrelevant. Hunting scavarinos. Usually players that hit those up. Especially at the very beginning of a raid like this. It's only players. So. Avoid that area. Go ahead and fight them.
They're not my enemy. But if they come near me, I fucking kill them.
I'll kill everything I see. No more friends. No survivors. Looking good, I'm gonna need food. So, can't stay too long, but I really wish I could have afforded food. These guys usually don't have anything to drink, but a lot of times I have food, that's why I brought water. Steal their food. I guess we'll see some scabs right here, right? They're rolling around. I can't really hit them from here, though. Visibility's not good enough. Even with the nods, they have to be substantially closer. Ultra Nozzler, dude. I want an Ultra Nozzler, someone in the Noz. In the Noz. These are fun. so cool. I love this gun. I wish this game wasn't so quiet so I could get a sound check to differentiate so I know that if they, I hear something in the game, it's not going to sound just like them screaming literally at the top of their lungs right outside of my apartment. You know what I mean? Make a noise, world. Do something. Other than crickets, I can hear a noise. Fuck. Jesus, it's driving me nuts. I'm so paranoid. I need to hear something so I know I'm not missing stuff. Every time they go, throw a ball. Calm the fuck down. Throw an inflatable ball. Ah! They're not even throwing balls. They're just running around an abandoned basketball court with no basketball hoops. Jesus Christ, kids. Stop having sugar. Eat fruit. This will be the fourth time in a row I've done this. I've come here and seen nothing. I mean, fourth time that I've come here and seen nothing in a row of coming here. The last four times, this is what I should have said. The last four times straight that I've come here, I've seen nothing. That's what I'm going to say. That's why I'm not silhouetted against the top. I think I was. Somebody needs him. I'm gonna leave. That was a guy that scared me. We'll move to the go to the pier area. Check that extract out, see how that works. I think you need money, right? Sure, I think you need money for that extract. We're at travel speed. I'd say that big tree of those three is second one? What the fuck? What the fuck?
This is getting crazy, man. I've never seen two in one right.
that fucker. Get this guy.
Shot. With that rangefinder especially, I like that. That's nice. It makes these long range shots effortless. Pretty much bathed in darkness now.
Ooh. I think I hear something. This direction.
Fighting at the airdrop, I think. All the way to the tunnel, which coincidentally was my extraction point. Let's look here for food. If I don't find any, I'll run the extra. But if I find some, I'll come and camp some more. Bear in mind, I'll probably spare players. I say probably because I'm a murderer. So no, I won't spare players. But I may not challenge players as much. That's not my mission. It's just like when I did the kill the raider. I think I'm still doing it. I was kind of doing the mission for killing the raiders in the basement of reserve. I was leaving players alone. I thought that was a crumpled person. Oh yeah.
He's around here. Jesus, that's loud. There's a guy out there. I heard him. I know I heard him. Sills for a second because I think I lost them. I need food. Let me just check really quick. Where did he go? I heard him over here. Isn't this a dead end? Interesting. Food in this building, and then we'll go. Good chance there's food in here, right? Speed that I run, I should just leave. Because if I don't find food, that means I'm dead. So I'm gonna camp somewhere now. Let's go. Seems like it's worth money for it to be so silly looking, so I'll take that too. I think we got one.
He looked like he died. So. I guess technically mission accomplished. Not excited about it. This gun sounds like a lightning bolt hitting. So cool sounding. Like I like just told God to kill him instead of pulling the trigger. Like God, take care of this guy. And you went, yeah. And the guy just went, oh, died. His central nervous system just switched off. It's so brutal. He's got a big backpack. Maybe he's got something in there. Thank you, buddy. Oops, I fucked up. Not food, but... There's usually not food in those hidden statues, so... Well, you know what I'm gonna do, though? No, I don't wanna waste time. I'm too heavy to loot. I was thinking, I grab his scab backpack, go in there, that's how I die. Combining missions. Get out. Food on this map. This is like woods. Very large. Not a lot in between the scavenger. Straining. I'm just gonna go ahead and dominate this whole area. Too slow to sneak through it in the time I need. Go. God, my guy looks like a god. He definitely looks like an alien from the Men in Black movies. Definitively. Legolas. I killed Legolas, man. Not bad about it, but I got him. He's easy. Rangefinder. Easy peasy. Well, we'll sell it for food. How about?
I guess we'll eat the mayonnaise. Thirsty though.
Maybe we get my scab to get me some food.
Who cares?
whatever.
Shit. Slam that. Let's go. Oh, my bloody eyes, mate. Couldn't spawn anything in the house this time. That's weird. I think I need that tool set, but that's heavy.
If I had a car battery, I wouldn't have been able to even fit it in here. I just realized I would need to go kill a guy and get a backpack, so. I don't know what I'm talking about. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Where are we going? Let's go hunt scabs over here in this area. Sun is setting. Oh, man, that's not the sun. It's the moon. Heard something over there. Not sure what it was. That door is open. Oh my god, I'm running in circles. It's like, that door's open. That's the fucking one I opened. All good. Violently high right now. Good stuff in here sometimes. Was this guy? Can you uncover the mysteries of the village? Hopefully one of them has a bag of chips on him or something. About hit the spot.
God, this is usually where they are. I remember that's there. I don't like this though. Prefer a couple of Glocks. A Kalashnikov, you know? Let's wait right here for a minute. He's like a special guy. Listen to him talk. You're mine, Scav. Hit him, but it didn't affect him, and then the other shots missed.
cool.
What's wrong, bud? Got him to move though. That was all I really needed. Take your backpack.
M80s, dude.
May take this guy's backpack. Pretty heavy though. As heavy as I am, I think I'm good. He's just a normal scan. He's talking weird though. Talking all kind of shit.
Вот тут друган мой бывал. It's your lucky.
Yuck. That was a disturbing one. Poor bastard.
Let me take off the charger so I can read the chat. It's too far away. Sorry, Taylor. Oh, shut up. I'm not interested in looking at my stream. Get the fuck out. Oh.
How many more do we have to kill? Oh yeah, they have half masks. I gotta remember to take them. Piece of cake. Reset it. He's an easy one to kill. I'll cross right here, though. Someone's coming up.
go. Sweet. Let's check this guy first. I'll scare myself. Let's check this guy first. Ooh, another guy. On a fight in the stairs, heck yeah. And now I want the quarterback here. Good, baby. Looking good, feeling good. Alright, we're slow, so let's start walking. Is that what I think it is? I don't want to go that far. massive again. Damn it. Hopefully none of them had it. Can I grab my mask? So I'm pretty sure I did. I just don't remember. I remember when I was in the Navy, there's a fucking point where I was talking to a therapist, and the therapist's, whether he said I was sane or not, would affect, like, my job, obviously. And the therapist was like, when was your marriage? I was like, I don't know, like, March or something. Because I had gotten married, like, last year. And he was like, can't even remember. He was, like, saying it out loud as he was writing it. Can't even remember when he was married. I was like, dude, if you're trying to get murdered, that's a good way to do it. What are you thinking, man? Sometimes people did shit in front of me that I was just like, wow, you're so, so crazy to do that in front of me. And you just, they're sliding all their chips over into the corner that I'm just not going to fuck them up for some reason. But there's no reason not to, you know what I mean? Because they're just saying some stupid shit to me. Oh, man, so many times in my life where that's happened, where I was like, man, this person doesn't realize that they just ended their life. Like, they're just, I'm dumb, I'm about to be murdered. And I'm just nice enough to go, nah, I guess you'll get another chance to have somebody else murder you. When I totally should have. It's crazy. Oh well. All those people are probably dead. So many people are dead, dude. Everybody's dying. It's like, yes. Shut up, people. Die. Except for, like, Norm MacDonald. I don't want him to die. Everybody else can fucking die. Robin Williams, whatever. Oh no, what are we gonna do without him? But, some people I don't fucking want them to have died. The guy that did a weird dramatic remake of Peter Pan that involved wanting to fuck a fairy. I have any emotional attachment to that man. Whatsoever. Ooh, I got a map of shoreline. Let's look at it. Ooh. I was there. Detail that map.
go on a looting mission and get some money, because this is stressing me out. This equipment's very, very nice I'm using. It's freaking me out. It's too nice. These guns are nice, dude. They're fucking nice, dude. Let my scab girl get me stuff. Little suicide guy. Good dead guy already. Nice, a bog? Heck yeah, dude. Your gun though. Extra scab knife, what the hell? I'm not sending my PMC in with the idea rig though. Go. Okay, it's going this way.
gear.
Hit the ground there. Let me get a tactical rig, body armor, helmet. I need those things. And a gun, to silence the gun. Search faster, bro. Okay. Buddy. Let's gather ourselves. Whoop! Nothing in here. Remedy that. Okay. I could have killed them easily at this point. I wonder if he dropped some stuff there. Let's go check. Oh, we could have murdered him easily, dude. He is so in his menu. Doing over here. Okay, yeah, he was leaving stuff on the ground. Cool. What else did you drop? You blue claw? Nothing? Alright. could kill them. Check for fuel conditioner real fast. This mask. Oh no, I'm wearing headphones. Take these off. So I look more scab like. Well, with this giant backpack, I'm definitely not going to be recognized as a scab, so fuck that idea, never mind. I can't believe that PMC guy did not see me. Cool. This guy's athletic. Fuel conditioner? I thought this was an extract. I'm gonna have to look them up real fast. Where am I? Shoreline? Yeah, it's fatally dead end. That's what I got. I'm here. Oh, I'm not in there. Eh. 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 Okay. A ruined road. Got it. Let's go back. We're good. We're good. We're good. We just gotta go this way. That's better. Because Master normally isn't sprinting all the time when he's using his headphones. So it's like, hey, I'm a scab, so I'm going to be sprinting. We fucking took everything of value from that loot drop. It wasn't a very good one. A bunch of duffel bags and shit. We took it though. Good job, Skip guy. Good work. This, which now no longer counts. What? It was. Oh yeah, it does. It does still count. It still counts. It still counts. It's okay. Song's dope. My shit like this now. Oh, it feels so good on my legs, just like this. Eat some mayonnaise, celebratory mayonnaise. Fucking materials, you asshole. Heavy as hell, yeah, it was heavy. Check out the new rifles I have. Oh yeah, the ash. Thank you, buddy. Much needed, mate. Thank you. Much needed. Much
so good. Yep. It's just too dark. It's destroying me. I'm exploding. I'm going to explode.
So dark.
So dark. Sell it all. The garbage rat neck too, I don't want it. Since I need things, I'm gonna not wear that. store. I can store one of those ass on my face. Just my face is a storage slot. My fucking face. Store shit. Yeah, motherfucker. Shoot him with this. Like, as well. Get those out of my inventory. And out of my fucking thing.
Ben Smiller over here.
Oh, sorry. Still singing. Does it look good? Yeah, it does look good. Please!
So dirty and dark and creepy. I will carry my multi-tool with me, so I don't know. Can't sell that?
don't know about that.
Using a pistol?
Kinda tough. How many more do I have to kill?
Oh, he handed it to me. I got it.
That was what I'm supposed to use.
Jesus.
Well, let's shoot it first.
gonna be hot dogs twice today. Hot dogs and fries. No, I'm not doing that. I'll just go get snacks at the gas station. There we go. I'm back in night vision mode. You do that.
gotta steal their faces. Did fit Tarkov. That's like more driving music than anything else. In stores. I'm nice about that. About out. Available in stores. Don't insure it. Bye.
Such a good movie, it's retarded.
There's weed, there's.
It's allowed. Alright, perfect.
Zero to 50 since we're... We might be taking some longer shots. Big enough for me to really care to throw something big and blue in my backpack. On my back, I mean. No thanks. I had to think about it for a second, but I'm good with my little sling. I don't really want a backpack at all. Get the days, get the days, get days. Warp it now. Technically an SMG, so if I kill Sanitar with this, one step closer to that insane mission. Maybe they only spawned over there at the end of the raid. That's my guess. Get up on the roof. Fuel conditioner. Building was able to get on the roof of. Could have been this one. I think it was, yeah. That's light up, dude. Yeah, it was. Dang, how do you get the up from here, though? I must
be too heavy to do it right now. I think that's what it is.
Oh wow. Actually, probably multi-tools, this is perfect. Take off that light, which I don't need. And then in its place, that. Perfect.
Exactly what I wanted you to do. Thank you, buddy.
Yeah. And since this is a no drop, I'm gonna put it in my pocket like that. Not necessarily a no drop, but you know. Repellent? I'm not looting, so no. This is just bonus shit. I'll drop these before I drop that. That's cool. But fucking flashlight. It's fine. Like repellent gives you a med kit or something, right? I'm good. Med supplies, got plenty of that.
New decree, and hopefully I can stick to it.
Less caffeine, less jacking off. And just skip a day at least. Same thing with weed.
Alright.
Yeah, I see somebody right over here.
Don't wear a scab though, does it? No, it's moving like a player. Let's get out of his face. Thank you.
5 more. And 6 more masks. So 6 of them, really. But after that, I can start killing with whatever. And honestly, wherever. Just kill them at any point. Just gotta get those masks. Or do a scav run and get the masks. Oh my god. Okay, scavs. Fuck's sake. Where is everybody? Hopefully up here. That guy right there? No, it's a tree. That jump. That guy right there. His last words were, "But sure, yep." You know what I mean? Four more. Let's see if he's wearing a mask. This guy's pretty fucking loud still. At this point.
down there and they'll hide the railroad bridge. I don't remember cracking in. Fucking eyes open, man.
Boom. And let him hang. Or let it hang. I guess. One.
Ragman looks at me. I like the way him and therapist look at me. Little things.
Special Task Force!
Hunts gas.
Scoot you down to Reno and I'll check into this. Just get myself out of this precarious situation that I'm in.
Every time I fucking look to check it, I'm going like this and shit.
Alright, this seems fine. God damn it, look at the screen, faggot. Alright, well that got me killed.
Let me adjust it. Oh, well,
shut up. Making celebratory orchestral heartbeat noises and loud fucking shenanigans. I shouldn't have moved my bed while I was playing, or while I was starting up the raid, because it started a lot faster than I was ready for, and I started in a terrible place. Terrible, terrible place to be doing that kind of shenanigans. Jesus Christ, man. Make sure that it's so loud that it's excruciating. But if you turn that down, it turns down literal, like, sound effects of the game. So that's fun. So that's always good. Yeah, there was, like, water I was worried about spilling, and there was fucking... these pillows in the wrong position, like, the bed was in the wrong position, still in the wrong position. I was thinking about all that shit. And then I fucking... Since I was thinking that, I wasn't prepared to see a guy. When I saw a guy, I just went like this. So of course he shot me in my fucking head. I'm just gonna hold still and aim a gun at him. It's like, please shoot me. I keep doing that to people because I'm not ready. It's not because I want to fight them. I'm just not ready yet to think. And I just go, and then they fucking shoot at me. I'm not doing anything, so I just die. Fuck, man.
Stop showing me red things and making me click next and making me think about things and making me listen to your loud songs. I'm Tarkov. Okay. A gun just went off and the bullet hit me in the head, so I'm pretty sure it's probably loud. We should make it loud noises, because he won't know.
He probably didn't notice.
Because the last 45 minutes of gameplay were birds lightly chirping. And then he gets shot in the head with the biggest gun that humans have manufactured thus far in recorded history. You know what I mean? You don't need to also go, "Gush!" But if I turn it turns down literally these... It'll turn down this sound. Like, no. Differentiate in options, man. Differentiate sounds. It's so goddamn annoying in fucking like Call of Duty. It's like, okay, you want sounds up or down? Like, really? Sounds is an option at this point in the menu? Like, yeah. Like the same thing that makes the parachute ripcord noise is that volume level is the same that when you complete an objective, it goes fucking Call of Duty did that shit. Like, oh, what the fuck? My ears are literally ringing, not from a flashbang, but because I just, like, leveled up. Fucking guitar riffs for some reason in the middle of a gunfight. Call of Duty's still like that, man. It's too ADD for me. Oh, speaking of ADD, had I been paying attention, I wouldn't have died. Just not, it sucks. What was I even holding? Oh, I just bought all that gear, too. The thing is, I was paying attention while I was buying that gear, and then I was like, yeah, now I'm excited to play, and so I just walked away the second I hit start on the play thing. God damn. Started doing other things. Because the whole raid, I was thinking, I just want to get up and move my legs so bad, I can't wait for this raid to end. And when it ended, I forgot that until I hit the start button of the raid. And I was like, oh shit, I wanted to get up and move my bed. I feel so much better now. I would have been fine. Man, so fucking stupid. I'm so distracted. I'm trying to fucking adjust all this bullshit. Like, the direction my monitor is facing. I was like, I can't fucking do that in the middle of a gunfight, dude. Oh my god, why does it do that to me? It's like, he's not paying attention. Make it so if he goes forward, he runs into a guy. No, I won't do it. Trying to find nobody right now. Why you give me missions? Oh man, you give me missions where I gotta fight the AI and I just run into player after 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 player. It's been like 9 in a row. Seriously, just I wanna hit AI guys, dude. Oh shit, what are you gonna do is put you in the corner and make you go, ah! No, dude. Especially if I'm not paying attention, because I'm gonna walk right into him. I'm a dumb rush. God, my fucking neck, dude. Oh. Sitting hunched over for so long. Oh. I just want to just look up, you know? If only there's some way to make this game so that after I die, it doesn't go fucking so loud. Shut up. Not only that, my guys are after getting shot in the ears. It's like, what the fuck? Get your sound effects to make sense. Character gets shot in the foot. Achoo! What? He gets shot in the eyes. Ow, my finger! Wait a minute. I think he has the sound effects backwards. He's throwing up because he got shot in the ears. Doesn't he just die from that? Wouldn't my guy just be quiet because he's dead? I would assume. What do I know? Okay. God damn it. So I could have shot that guy too. That would make it even worse. But I was like,
so what are we doing? Who's doing? Where are we? What map is it? You know what I mean?
He's all sweaty with his big backpack. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Come on. I'm tired of fucking running into dudes, sprinting and jumping, doing 360s with their giant T20 fucking backpacks. Like, dude, I don't want to get involved in your sweatiness. If I wanted to get involved in your sweatiness, I would walk into you and we would fight, and that would be fine. But it's always, every time I run into him, it's because I'm just like walking around in single player mode, doing something in real life, not playing the game correctly. Because the game demands that fingers be glued to keyboard at all times. Once I start a raid. Sometimes I start a raid and my life is like, oh, but go ahead and do the candle burning on your building for you. I'm like, no, I gotta run.
God damn it.
Because we had just such a stupid fucking move for me. I'm done streaming, sorry. Before I get off, I just want to say, it's just such a stupid fucking move for me, because if you see somebody when the PMC raid starts, it's not like the scav raid. That's why I gotta stop doing these scav raids, because they get confused. He knows you just started too. So obviously you have all your shit. So if you kill him... If he kills you, vice versa, if you kill each other, if one of you kills the other one, you have literally all of their shit they just brought in. It's so fucking dumb that I just looked at the guy and didn't shoot him. It's so annoying to me. Why would I do that? So I'm done. Sorry. Because I can't stop thinking about it. I'm good. Sorry.
I'm good. I'm good on that.